solar energy. So on the top, look at that. It's a big giant solar panel. And the sun's coming down. That's how they get energy. Pretty cool. So off it again.
Basically, the way this works, this iPad's going to be able to pick up each individual tile and texture from the fire camera. So that's going to transfer it to the top. So you can be able to see little people on the ground.